one tonight. It will just be flying from Antarctica. This is actually a tracker that has been built on a
PC. Important, it is important, but most important.
So we saw this whale after 17 years.
Wow.
It's very, very cool.